Morning. It is 5:30. We got up at 5. We're gonna go eat some breakfast at the hotel, and then we're getting on the water. Looking forward to today. We had a lot of rain last night. Well, no, we didn't have too much rain last night. It came down a decent amount. I didn't see it, but I heard it. We're gonna see if that dirtied up the water a little bit. It didn't rain too long. It was only a couple hours. I don't really think it's gonna bother the fish all that much. Hopefully, we will find out though. But we are gonna try the other end of the lake today. We went as far north as we could. Didn't like it. Didn't like what I was seeing. And I just don't want that in my life. So, I'm going south today. A couple other arms looked appealing on Google Earth. I was checking that out last night. I've never been here, so. And we find all the trees that I saw. My plan is to go flip them, throw a buzzbait around them, find some of that yard grass. Hopefully a better day of practice today. Get a little better idea of what we're doing tomorrow. Got some thinking to do, but we'll figure it out. See y'all in the water. What is going on, guys? We're on the lake. We made it to our first stop. Like I said, we're not gonna catch them today. We're just gonna see if we can get bit and not hook set into them. Might catch a couple of them just to see the size of where we're at. So let's get to it. Little one. Finally got one. This is a sign that they're hanging in trees. That one was. We're gonna keep running some banks. Scratch my head, really. Because where they should be right now, they're not. I don't understand it. If we were hunting, them dead.
That's a good one. That's what we want tomorrow right there. Whoa.
Ew.
It's a better one. Check out that gross crap on its lip. It's on my hand too. Let him go. That's a keeper.
That last spot we just left, as you can see, caught two right off the bat. One in a tree, little short, but that's okay, because that means if there's one there, there should more than likely be another one. Turn around, not, you know, 10 yards away, throw a spinnerbait out, boom, a decent one right off the bat. I'm gonna leave that spot alone, go see if we can find some more stuff similar to that.
That was the coolest shit ever. He bit right in that little grass that was dangling from the tree, shaking it, trying to get it down, and he just annihilated it. Look, he's got that black spot on his tail. Not a keeper, but that was pretty cool. One thing I like to do when I'm flipping too, is I'll put a little bit of super glue up here, right on the hook keeper, when I start to run out of baits. Like if I have one bait that's working really well, I don't have many left. I'll try to do what I can to like save them. And the fact of like gluing them down so they don't like get ripped off as easy. Or like that last fish, he flung it. Just so, like stuff like that doesn't happen. Start burying that hook more. I don't want to catch any more fish.
So right here, this is the deal for tomorrow, guys. Right here. Power hog, 3/8 tungsten weight, bobber stopper. That's what I've been flipping in the bushes. That's all we're gonna do tomorrow. Right here. That's it. And we're gonna pull out that big live bait. We're gonna let it send it once we get a limit. That's money, dude. We are back at the hotel. We stopped at Bass Pro to get a couple power hogs. These things are worth their weight in gold right here. Right here. One thing I've been using the past couple days, we got a game plan for tomorrow. I thought all my fish were short because they were supposed to be 15. Reread the rules. They're 12. They're supposed to be 12 inches. So we were catching 14 and a half. So I was wondering why these 2.5 pounders were short, and they're not. So we're good. So our plan for tomorrow, we're literally just gonna stick a flipping rod in our hand and we're gonna go flip bushes. That's all we're gonna do all day tomorrow. That's all it is. I feel bad for the co-angler, but it is what it is. I hope he likes to flip, because that's all I'm gonna do. I'm gonna glue it to my hands, or ride or die. We get a limit, then I'm throwing that glide bait around them trees, see if we can't get a giant bite. So, I'm excited. The weather's supposed to hold up like it is right now. It's a little breezy, which is perfect. I don't like it flat calm. Coming in with the trolling motor and everything, when it's just dead calm, it's, you know, you spook those fish that are up in the trees and stuff like that when they're real shallow. So it gives me a little more confidence that it's gonna be a little windy. It's gonna be nice and warm. Looking forward to it. Practice day 2, I'm done. Tournament starts tomorrow. Let's go.